Before iOS 15, if you wanted to check the significant locations in your iPhone, then you would go to settings, then privacy and security, location services, scroll down, system services, scroll down, significant locations. Then you had to enter the face ID or the passcode. Then here you would be able to see the significant locations, but now you just see the number of record, but you can't open the details. So if you have to check the significant locations, you have to use your iMac in order to see the details. If you want to check the significant location details, you have to click on this system preferences, then go to this option security and privacy. Select location services, click on this lock icon, and you have to enter the password that you use to open your iMac. After that, go to this system services and click on details, and select this option details for significant locations. And here you will be able to see all the details, like from 17th January to 19th September I had 93 visits, and if I click on it, I can see the timing. If I click on the timing, it shows me the location. This one is home. If I go down, there is this location, Biratnagar Koshi. If I click on it, it shows me main road north, and I can see the details from 29th August to 16th September. So this is the timing. So in this way, you will be able to see the details of the significant locations by using your iMac.